Destiny 2 isn't going anywhere, folks. Bungie's annual early summer reveal covered not just the fall, but plans for annual seasons through 2022. The studio's annual early summer reveal of what's coming focused not just on September's newly dubbed Beyond Light expansion, but also the ones that will follow in 2021, The Witch Queen, and 2022, Lightfall. And while basically all of what was shared focused on September's update, Bungie's new commitment to 3 full years of add-ons effectively changes any conversation around Destiny 2's future. If you've spent any amount of time reading Mashable's gaming looks over the past 5 years, you know about the Destiny games. It's like if World of Warcraft was a first-person shooter set in outer space. There are alien threats, scads of different activities, and a truly daunting arsenal of loot to amass, with a heavy focus on community and group play. The biggest change players will encounter is more about what's gone than what's new. In the time since the first game launched in 2014, the makeup of the overall experience has undergone numerous changes. After years of add-ons including new story content, activities, and high-level raids, Destiny 2 reset everyone's progress when it launched in 2017 while rewriting an assortment of rules. Some of those rules stuck. Others were scaled back or modified. A few were cut entirely, in a welcome acknowledgement that even non-workable changes to the game aren't permanent. If there's been any true constant in the Destiny universe, it's the regular push and pull that unfolds between Bungie and its incredibly vocal, passionate fanbase. That audience widened considerably in 2019 when Destiny 2 officially embraced free-to-play with the launch of Destiny 2, New Light. The game also shifted at that point, delivering new experiences on a seasonal basis and featuring a reward ladder not unlike Fortnite's Battle Pass. Free players get to participate in a season's reward ladder climb, but paying players have access to more activities as well as a second, more loot-filled seasonal reward ladder. Understanding all of that history is important for really grasping what the next chapter looks like, starting with Beyond Light. That's because the most dramatic change players will encounter on September 22 is more about what's gone than what's new. It's addition by subtraction. A new chapter for Destiny 2 Image, bungieWhen Beyond Light launches, 5 of the major activity destinations in Destiny 2 are going to disappear. The patrol zones of Mars, Mercury, Titan, and Io are going bye-bye, as is the Leviathan raid destination. That means any cooperative strike missions tied to those destinations will be gone as well, along with the 3 raids set aboard the Leviathan.